This is the first step, but we have to keep on going and use more technology.